You don't need to change your workout routine when on a diet. A common training mistake when trying to lose fat is ditching the heavy weights and focusing on lighter reps. But the number one priority when trying to lose fat should be to keep all of the heart and muscle. And you do this by continuing to lift heavy and pushing yourself hard in the gym, regardless if you're bulking or cutting.